Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. Hope so you are fine. Let's start the maths task day 9 and 10. Today we recognize the number 6. Which number is this? 6. Which number is this? 6. It comes after 5. It comes after 5. Which number is this? 6. How many grapes are here? Let's count. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, there are 6 grapes. 6 grapes. Let's write in the box. I will tell you about the formation of 6. Come to the top and make a curve and round and touch with the curve. It's number 6. Which number is this? It's number 6. My dear students, open page number 26 of your maths workbook. This is the story. It's story time. Look at this picture. How many boys are standing here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 boys are standing. And what is this? This is a show. 6 boys are standing in a queue to buy things from the shops. My dear students, do you make a queue to buy things from the shop? Yes, it's a good habit to make a queue. Let's start writing. First of all, write on the dots. Make a curve and round. It's number 6. It's number 6. Do it till the end. My dear students, always wait for your turn and stand in a queue. Now it's activity time. Make 6 children in a line front of the shop. This is a 1 and next you have to make 6 children here. Now draw on the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.